moral theology. I don't think that is the place for theologizing. It should be a place of catechizing. So simplifying that would also still, would limit the number of pages as well as the content material of the CMC. Hopefully by come AMCM, we would present to you at least a working framework with Father Dex and Father Sal helping in this revision process. And hopefully, if we're going to do some calendaring in terms of the different areas that need to be touched up to the eventual publication of the new CFC. The other reason is because we have a new NCDP, and actually that's for publication also. Yung original na soft copy na virus, kaya walang published na NCDP. Thank God for Father Dex, meron siyang soft copy. So, naibigay ni Father Dex sa office yung kanyang copy. And the request, Mother, is that at least the blueprint before publication, we could give it back to Father Dex for finalization until, kasi I have been receiving so many text messages from different places requesting for copies of NCDP, particularly from the catechetical centers. Walang for sale kasi walang kopya. Kasi nga, na virus. So hopefully, as soon as you're finished, we give back the blueprint of other things for finalization. Once again, that will be sold by distributor would be the LJ office. So Mother would be taking charge of the marketing. So she will market in the different places. So with regards to certification of catechetical formation centers, which is number 6, it's ongoing, just FYI yan, because that is under the auspices of ACRE. For your information, Dr. Lisander is the president of the Association of Catechetical Centers and Colleges with ARCE. So they have their own programming, because come August 14 to 17, there will be times, at least one whole day, where the AMCM will hold separate conferences from the ACRE, because they have their own agenda for August 14 to 17. Okay? Any other questions? We request Father's submission of the evaluation sheet distributed by Ms. Annalie. Pakibigay na lang, pass your papers to the front. Floor is open for suggestions. Any other items you would want this business meeting to address?
Other question.
Father.
Is KPK the translation of CFC?
Yes. KPK, Catechismo ng Pilipino Katoliko. Actually, isa sa mga, hopefully, long range na yon, na pag maayos na yung CFC, kasi isasubmit uli ito sa Rome for recognition, no, under the Congregation for the Clergy. Yes, Father Ted?
If we're
going to
read this, let me just make some distinctions. No, the CCC is a magisterial document, and in fact, it's a papal document by John Paul II. Kaya ito CCC yung tinatawag sa Catechism of John Paul II. Kasi siya yung ano. Then, with Benedict, he came out with a compendium of the CCC, which is a question and answer format. The Philippine Church, Church of the Philippines, we came out with our National Catechism, Catechism for Filipino Catholics, which is also magisterial, as much as it has been approved by the CBCP. And then, finally approved by the Congregation for the Clergy and CDF, Doctrine and Faith. So, magisterial talaga siya. Ang UCAT is not a magisterial document. It is a beautiful work ng some author endorsed by Benedict. But, so, it becomes now a source book. No? Para magkaroon kayo ng distinction yung importance and significance of this document. So, UCAT would be an important source book for the catechesis of the young people. But on UCAT, you will see it's always referred to the CCC. Para ang CFC rin natin, we'll always go back to the Mother Catechism with the CCC. I'm sharing this with you para when you form the catechism, you know, maliwanag rin sa catechista yung values ng significance ng mga documents na ito. I don't know whether yesterday Professor Clarence gave you this, you know, yung framework nito survey, no? Which I was surprised as a sociologist, he was able to come out with a basic framework in our catechetical in catechetics, which is from him, from the data na first data na nabasa niya na, he was able to come out with according to a framework based on sociology, which is process, source, and agent. Okay. Tapos nung nag-share sa akin, ginamit niya yung as catechetical concepts ng process, which is catechesis itself, and then yung source, which is the catechism, and then yung agent, which is the catechist. Sabi ko sa kanya, these are three concepts that are very important, very fundamental in any catechetical course. In fact, meron yan sa articles yan sa NCDP. So, kaya mahalaga sa mga katekista na intindihan nila itong distinctions. And also, within the concept of catechism, what is really the catechism? So from the universal to the local and to the kumbaga private or I would say other catechisms. So at least maliwanag sa atin at maliwanag sa mga catechists.
Salamat. At na-remind ako din sa sinabi ni Father Dex, yung support na ibigay natin sa mga researchers natin kina Dr. Clarence, ay yung pwede, we give all the support that we can give. If you notice, they are very enthusiastic and very passionate about the things that they are doing. Yung sila din, they are being converted into sa efforts na ginagawa nila in encountering our catechist. In fact, kapon when Dr. Clarence was talking about that 77-year-old catechist from Batavia, who was also moved to tears by listening to that experience. Pero nakita ko yung pag natapos natin itong survey na ito, it's really a very good contribution, a beautiful gift that we can offer for the church, no, for the 500 years anniversary. Yung inisip ko yung pwedeng all the help that we can give to them, kung pwedeng ibigay talaga natin. Just to mention to you, yung medyo nakakahiya ito, pero we'll share it anyway to you para alam ninyo yung kasi nga yung USD has been an arm of the CBCP. Every time we need research work to be done sa youth, sa Papa yung mga research sa CBCP. Anyway, sabi nila, yung every time nag-promise yung CBCP to give a contribution, hindi naman nagbibigay. Kaya when we handed to them yung certain amount the contribution ng ENCHE, first time daw nilang naranasan yung ano yung nagbigay yung CBCP na contribution as mga sa participation dun sa research work that is being done. And we are happy to know also na yung UST, sabi ni Dr. Clarence Capon, will be setting aside 1 million pesos for this research work. And I hope we can also give our part para dito sa research thing. Thank you.
Last word is
so, thank you very much for your presence, and thank you for your participation. I hope we'll be able to accomplish more, especially more and more feel that the importance of the work that is being entrusted to us. But more than that, I think with the theme for this year, communities, I think it's important also that we start building also our communion as among ourselves with the group of this is first and foremost the work of God, but we also have a work to do to really grow in this communion among ourselves. So buksan natin lalo yung sarili natin para sa isa't isa, yung diocese natin para sa ibang dioceses. And maganda yung gagawin na sinabi ni Father Tex kanina yung sa July, na i-welcome ng mga catechists ng Manila, yung mga catechists coming from different parts of the country, and really experience communion type of catechists. And we'll just distribute ito mga certificate yan daw ni Father.
Father Jubilate, Father Ms. Campomar, and Ms. Sevier. Father Erwin, Obias. Father William, Monsieur. Father Yumer.
But Victoria.
Father Charles.
Salutatoro.
Father Bien. Hi, Susano. Father Ralph, Brian. Father Clarence. Father Virgilio. Father Sidani. Father Carlo. Father Bernardo. Father Bernie. Father Richard Magua. Father Richard Magua. Father Pedro. Father Jesse is here. Father Noel. Yeah, Father Antonio.
Ansam.
Father Vincent. Father Timex.
Wow.
Oh, you ask him where.
It's okay.
First one that I want to mention.
Ask him. Ask him. Father Timex. Where did you stay?
In years.
In years, huh?
Where did you stay?
Where did you stay overnight? Last Monday.
Green light is big.
Thank you for as we shall.
Pwede mag extract tayo sa ito, ah.
Father John. Father John. Father Coke.
Coke.
Ay, brother pala.
Reverend.
Reverend.
Be ordained.
Oh, it's be ordained na kaya fire na.
Presbyter.
Father Mapir, what's your mouth?
Father na dito ah. Father na Coke.
What's your mouth? Father June. Ricardo Paalitio. Father Fidel. Father Paterno.
Father Fidel, ever faithful.
Yes.
I announce you next year.
Father Paterno, Father.
Yung mag-complete na perfect 100% sa skip kay Edward.
Father Nick.
Oh, Father has an announcement.
Father Robert.
Next year daw yung may 100% participation and 10 years ganun daw gift, surprise, surprise.
Surprise
yung gift. Lasal. It will be presented sa Korea yung gift.
Thank you very much.
Dalawan daw yung ano, dalawan daw yung may 100%. Si Father Nick at saka si Father Timex.
Thank you.
At saka si Father Edwin at saka si
Father Fidel,
10 years. Father Fidel,
skip.
Skip. May absence. Father Paterno.
Ako walang absence sa AMC and love.
Very loyal ka pala, kuya.
Okay.
Okay po, closing prayer and blessing. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen. Lord, we praise and thank you for the gift of presence, your presence and the presence of each one of us. We pray that you bless each of us, bless the friendship, bless our communion among us with you. Your loving presence. We pray always for light and wisdom, for the grace to be enthusiastic and to be always on fire, to respond always to the call of mission, giving always our all for the work that you have entrusted to us. We ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
And may the Almighty God bless you, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Salamat po muli.